When my father was a traditional farmer, he practiced flood irrigation and sowed only 2 to 3 eye-budded sugarcane sets. The field looked full and green, but the yield was low and millable canes were less in number. This didn't help us earn enough. About new and effective methods of farming. This is called SSI or Sustainable Sugarcane Initiative. Through this method, our produce will increase and water will also be saved. Soil too will remain fertile. Hearing this, my father, by adopting SSI, made 4 changes to his conventional farming. Number 1. Today, we use drip irrigation. It helps us save water and keep the root zone of the soil moist. Number 2. Seedling plantation is practiced. Rather than using 2 to 3 eye-budded sets for sowing, we buy 20-25 days old seedlings made out of single eye-budded chips from nursery and plant them in the field with moist soil. Number 3. A spacing of 5x2 or 6x2 feet is always maintained while sowing the seedlings. And number 4 is practicing intercropping. This means growing short duration crops like groundnuts, green chilies, or legumes, etc. in between the rows of sugar.